You're looking at a Dodge Challenger 440 six pack. See if it can handle the top notch.